In ancient Egypt, the ideal of beauty was indeed different from modern standards. A beautiful woman was typically portrayed as tall, slender, with dark hair, wide shoulders, and not necessarily small-chested. Contrary to today's preferences,